Do you know? Évariste Galois, a French mathematician, made significant contributions to abstract algebra and group theory. He developed group theory, a fundamental concept in mathematics, while in prison for his political beliefs, and died in a duel at the age of 20.